put me down!
Easy, Ma.
Put me down, you old witch! Run your fucking head up!
Bitch!
Everybody just relax.
Can't shoot what you can't see, darling. Gotcha. You'll pay for what you did to my Kaylee.
Get the fuck off me!
Everybody stop!
Constant.
What the fuck is going on up here?
Wake up. Wake up, darling. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Oh. She's gone. Little Bobby. Marlon's gone.
Kill her.
No more party. No more protecting anyone, Travis.
I'm close. Stand by. Over. You can't hide from me in my own house, fucker!
You're a fucker.
There are bears around here.
Dear darling. We ain't playing games no more, little girl.
Try me, motherfucker.
You know something? I ain't got enough silver to kill you, but I sure to hell can make you suffer.
Thank you.
fucking stop right now!
Shoot her. Take her face off. You know what she did to Kaylee? And she killed your mother, too.
Wait!
This isn't gonna be too pleasant for you, I promise you that.
You gotta help me.
I do?
Yeah, I promise. I won't tell anyone anything.
No, man. Family first. Besides, I'll get in trouble.
Please.
You stole my knife.
Laura. Oh no, you've been bit.
Pick on someone your own size.
Travis!
Laura?
Whoa, whoa, easy. Easy.
What the fuck happened to you?
Oh, you know, nothing out of the ordinary.
Oh, Ryan!
Oh, how bad is it?
I'm so sorry.
That bad, huh?
I keep trying to fix it. Whatever this is, people keep getting hurt. First Max, now you.
It's not your fault. I didn't have to come here.
I shouldn't have let you come.
You're not the boss of me. Sorry.
It's okay.
Am I dying?
You've lost a lot of blood.
But it'll heal though, right?
Wait. Maybe it will.
What?
Ryan, if you let me bite you...
What?
If you let me bite you, it means you'll be infected, which means...
Which means it will heal.
Yeah. But it also means...
Yeah. Yeah, I got it, Big Bad Wolf.
Yeah. Ryan, I don't have much time. I can feel it, like it's fighting to get out. If you let me bite you and you heal, then...
Then I have to kill Chris.
It's not killing Chris, it's killing a werewolf. It's saving your own life, and mine, and Max's, and your friends, too.
Let you bite me, and live to kill Chris Hackett, or bleed out and die.
Pretty much, yeah. It's your call, for now. So are we doing this or no?
Do it.
Okay.
Nice and tender for you.
He should start to feel better soon, I guess. Fuck. We gotta go.
What?
You got it.
Guys never throw anything out, huh? Thank you. These sons of bitches had it all planned out. Dodgy. I hope they're okay out there. him. Damn it, come on. Getting through there in a hurry. Man, this place is huge.
Might need to rest a bit.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Do you smell that?
No.
Never mind. Let's just find another way down. A way to Chris Hackett.
Or just a way out, maybe. I'm done being chased and stabbed.
Sure. And another way out. Fine. Huh.
What's that?
Proof we're on the right track. Stay close.
Yeah, all the better to see you with, my dear.
Shh. Watch your step.
Yep. What was that?
I think we found Chris Hackett. Son of a bitch. Thank you. for not killing me.
Yeah. Likewise.
So, what now? Everyone's back to normal?
What? Oh. You think this is over? This isn't over.
I don't understand. Chris is dead.
Huh. Well, Chris wasn't the first.
That's not possible.
Caleb. Kaylee. The girl you killed? Her brother.
What?
Caleb bit Chris and Kaylee. Chris was just trying to protect him. He was a good man, my brother.
Well, then who bit Caleb?
Silas. They've been tracking him for years. He's a gypsy, a transient. He'd been long gone from the area, but we hoped he'd come back so we could end this. Anyway, there's sightings up and down the coast. A feral albino child. Giant white wolf.
White wolf.
What? What'd you say? Where?
Where'd you see it?
Hey, let him go!
At the cabins earlier tonight.
Okay. Okay. Okay, it makes sense. It all makes sense. He must have been back for months, and he's what ran you off the road 2 months ago. Help me. Help me. We can still save Caleb. We can still save what's left of my family. We can help those who are still alive.
Why the hell should I trust you?
I'm not asking you to trust me. I'm telling you we can end this. We kill Silas, everyone gets better. Everyone who's still alive anyway.
Okay, okay, so where would we even find him?
I know exactly where to find him.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
This doesn't mean I forgive you for what you did to me.
I understand.
Can someone please get me some fucking clothes?
Your chance. You had your chance to wipe out that wretched family and you failed. Doesn't matter. There's still time. We can still come out on top. Past is the past. Let's just look to the future, shall we? The sun. The vitality of a new day. There's still time to wake up to the warmth of a night survived. Your choices, your actions, your very life hangs in the balance. It's up to you to find your path in the darkness and see the sun rise once again. There's always more than meets the eye. Would you like me to show you? One last time. Go back. Go back and end this.